Something to think about as consultant Melissa meets a bride with ample ideas.
I'm looking for Kaitlin.
That's me. I'm Kaitlin Byard. I'm 22 years old. I am from Dawsonville, Georgia.
And who have you brought with you today?
My mom, Lisa. My sisters, Natalie and Elizabeth, Kaitlin and Sarah, and my four best friends.
Do you have some ideas of what you're looking for?
I'm looking for a more form-fitted, just a little something to show off.
I just got the ladies done. I went from a 36B to a 36DD.
Dang, girl.
What's the buttons all about?
This is actually my fiancé. We wanted to bring Muffin to the bridal fitting.
My fiancé is Logan Walls. Logan and I are perfect for each other because he's my muffin. We got engaged the morning. I got the ladies done. Three big gifts in one day.
Do you have a budget?
Yes, $2,000.
Great. And when are you getting married?
Getting married in 5 months.
As soon.
The only time that I will be back between now and the wedding is gonna be in 2 months.
We do need to have something, preferably today.
Uh-huh. Let's do it.
When a bride walks in with a short turnaround, they have to buy a dress off the rack. But that means you've got few options, so everything's gotta line up right. And with a busty bride, that's risky.
I love, love, love this lace.
That's not gonna work because that's a size 20, so.
Never mind, because we need to be able to buy it and wear it.
I have a lot of challenges today.
Ugh.
Gotta get it in 2 months. Gotta fit it in the budget. And it's gotta fit me.
No. No, no.
So this is kind of it.
Oh my gosh.
Find one or get married naked.
So to make sure the bride has more than her birthday suit to wear on her wedding day, Melissa puts her in a lace drop waist gown with a sweetheart neckline.
Turn around and take a look, hon.
Oh, I love the beading. This is that beautiful lace that I love. But I was still kind of worried about the breast line.
Pull this up a little bit.
I think that they look like big, fat boobies.
That just tells me right here what we're dealing with. Our samples are made for B cup. And okay. You have told me that you are not a B cup.
No.
At all.
So that means that I'm not going to be able to leave here with knowing
there's
a dress.
90% chance that you will not be leaving here with a dress.
I got this bust for my wedding day to look good in that dress, and now I'm not gonna get a dress because of it? I can't believe that.
We're in a bit of a cleavage conundrum.
Is this something you wanna show your family?
I do wanna show my family.
I love the beading. I absolutely love the sweetheart. Like, I really don't even feel like the boobs are that bad in it. What do you think?
Speechless. And not in a good way.
Girl, you got boobs.
The boobs are definitely overpowering. We don't want it to be like we're getting married in Vegas. We need to strap those puppies down.
Oh, I see double trouble on the runway today.
I'm Lori.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Kaitlin. Okay, turn in there and talk to me.
The wedding's in 5 months. The only fitting would be in 2 months.
You want us to get your dress in 2 months?
Yes.
I see two issues.
What we need to do is see if we can find you a dress that just has more room. So, everybody cross your fingers.
These bosoms that I've wanted for so long. They're actually preventing the wedding from possibly taking place.
What we need to do is see if we can find you a dress that just has more room. I've got a bride with double D babies trying to fit into B cups, so I'm gonna try another gown with a little bit more coverage, and we'll see if that works.
Lori's next choice is a lace strapless gown with a little bit of bling.
Turn around.
I like the color, I like the lace. I don't think I like this aspect of it.
You couldn't see my cleavage as much. I want them to be the center of attention. I love the color and the lace. I feel like it adds weight to you.
It's very boxy.
It's very unflattering. It doesn't augment her shape or her new boobies at all.
Now that you're busty, it can tend to make you look heavier. Kaitlin and her bosoms, they're not buddies today.
Let's go on back to our room.
I never in a million years would have thought that getting bigger boobs would prevent me from finding a wedding dress. Right now I'm feeling like I should probably just go on home.
Because I bought them for the wedding and now they're not working with the wedding.
Since the last dress made her look boxy, I'm gonna try a dress with V-neck and straps, and this should keep the girls in, and it might elongate her figure.
Oh my God.
That's beautiful. Yeah.
I love this silhouette.
Mm-hmm.
It's absolutely elegant and classic and beautiful and soft and feminine.
How do you feel about the cleavage?
It's a lot of cleavage, but I love this look.
My ladies are coming out to play.
We've got a big smile on this one.
I love my shape. I love the lace. I love the back.
And look, you're fitting into it.
I'm at, woo, baby!
Miracles do happen.
I don't feel like this dress is overwhelmingly boobified.
I think her boobs look good on it.
Yes. I think her boobs look awesome in this dress, and Kaitlin had a radiance about her.
The girls are snug as a bug, and the dress makes her look long and lean. So now we need to jack her up and give her that final boost.
So beautiful. Oh my God.
I just love it. I'm just so happy.
Kaitlin, are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to the dress.
Yay! I realize that my wedding is going to be so much more than wearing a dress, but when we get married in a few months, this is the dress that I'll be wearing when I finally get to be with him forever.
Bride Kaitlin can now walk away with her wonder dress in hand.